In New Iberia, agents with the Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, and Firearms and Explosives are investigating suspicious devices found at Nabors Industry Tuesday morning. No injuries were reported. The devices were found in pieces, and it is unclear how they ended up that way. Agents are still on the scene talking to witnesses. No word yet on the nature of their investigation. Of course, we'll bring you more information as soon as it becomes available.